You are watching the famous Rome Channel. 90 Day Fiancé is a TLC show that first aired in 2014. It documents the journey of select couples who have applied for a visa and therefore have 90 days to make the necessary arrangements to marry each other. In 2016, a spin-off called 90 Day Fiancé Before the 90 Days debuted, following couples who met online but have yet to apply for a visa. These couples have not met in person, which is where this show really shines. Big Ed and Rose were on season 4 of 90 Day Fiancé Before the 90 Days, and fans were immediately fascinated by their relationship. The show documented their first time meeting in person, Big Ed and Rose's messy breakup, and everything in between. During the show, not only did Ed treat Rose poorly, but he also had some serious accusations leveled against him. Let's look at the facts that reveal who the real Big Ed is. 12. He lied about his appearance. While there were several factors that contributed to Big Ed's and Rose's split, starting out their relationship by lying about his appearance was definitely part of the reason. He blatantly lied about his height, telling Rose that he was 5 feet 2 inches, when in reality he's only 4 feet 11 inches, while also being unclear about the rest of his appearance. 11. He constantly bullied Rose. Fans of the show continually called out Big Ed for bullying Rose. While he acted like he didn't know better, it was still rude. Big Ed told Rose she had bad breath on multiple occasions and acted disgusted by her unshaved legs. He then opted to leave early instead of spending time with Rose's son. 10. He's giving back to fight online bullying. To pacify angry commenters who hated the way he treated Rose, Big Ed stated that he will be fighting back against online bullying. He decided to donate a portion of the proceeds from the merchandise he sells because he was tired of seeing bullying on the internet. Let's just hope he really meant it. Time will tell if he's for real about this. 9. Rose believes it was all for the fame. Rose has been pretty quiet during most of the season, but she did finally speak out because she was tired of Big Ed's lies. Rose went live on Instagram, saying, "Ed doesn't really care about me. He just wants to be famous, that's why he's doing that. He did not even give me a penny." 8. Big Ed claims he loves Rose. While Rose says he was only in it for the fame, Big Ed claims it was real and he loved her very, very much. He even explained away some of his bad behavior to Entertainment Tonight by saying, "When you're in love, you're not thinking. You're not thinking about anybody else but yourself and the person you're in love with." 7. He has a rare congenital neck condition. Many fans have asked what is going on with Big Ed's neck. He has Klippel-Feil syndrome, a rare genetic defect where two bones in the neck are fused together. In addition to looking like he has a short neck or no neck at all, the syndrome also limits his range of motion. 6. He's insecure about his looks. Pictures recently surfaced of a much, much younger Big Ed, and fans are astonished at how much better looking he used to be. Some people even said he looked like a model. Fans are speculating that he might have treated Rose so poorly because he's insecure about his own looks. Maybe a big fitness makeover is in his future. If he's out for fame, like Rose said, then that kind of makeover will bring plenty of publicity. 5. It's been 28 years since he dated someone. Many people critique the 30-year age difference between Big Ed and Rose, especially since Rose is younger than his daughter. He doesn't care about the naysayers or the age difference, telling ET, "You don't understand what it feels like to be admired after 28 years. It was such a wonderful feeling and I hadn't had that in years." 4. He has been accused of sexual harassment. The most serious allegations brought against Big Ed were sexual harassment claims by a former work colleague. Known as Lolo's World on social media, this woman explained more, saying that the harassment started through text messages, and she even ended up in the hospital after one incident. Big Ed hasn't responded, and no claims have been proven at this point. 3. He allegedly made fake social media accounts. Fans caught Big Ed leaving negative comments on Rose's social media account, but it was from a secondary, i.e. fake account. In addition to trolling Rose, that same account also commented on Big Ed's official account praising him. This fake account also left comments on the account of the woman who accused him of sexual assault. 2. He cheated on his first wife. Big Ed is no stranger to relationship problems. He has been married before to a woman named Sandra. Unfortunately, their marriage lasted only 2 years because he cheated on her. The pair share a daughter together, and he says his daughter is the only thing that has kept him going all these years. 1. He would have done things differently. Begette has received a lot of criticism over how he treated Rose on 90 Day Fiancé before the 90 days. If one good thing came out of this, is that he's taking responsibility for his actions and admitting there were a lot of situations that he could have handled better. Let's hope he's learned better ways to treat a lady. He needs to improve his manners if he wants to find his forever match. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.